Guys, I forgot to record the
Shame, shame.
Oh my God.
Oh, good old proxy.
And it's not even like I realized halfway through the episode. I literally realized after we had stopped.
Yep. Sign off and like, I haven't been recording.
Oh my God. Welcome back, everybody.
Welcome back.
I'm
Proxy, you're
Sprout.
holding the wrong item for this area.
Oh yeah. Ugh.
Yep, I can tell
Ugh.
already. The nest, which should
Guys.
be the last intersection three area.
Yeah, that at least, you know what? I'm not looking forward to the next intersection though.
Really?
Well, oh, I don't. Did you take a peek in it? Remember the
No.
gas area, the void? It's all void stuff.
Did we peek? I don't remember peeking.
Maybe, oh,
I mean, I
whoopsie.
don't have as good of a memory as you do,
I think we
but
peeked,
I don't
to
remember
be honest.
peeking. Okay. I kind of vaguely remember this from a Vex, like, DevCom LP.
I don't remember this because I didn't do this area.
Oh no. I feel like. Oh, I wish I could remember. Because I feel like he had multiple ways of tackling the area. Like, you could try to just blitz through it,
There is a gas
or you could go
spawner.
along the bottom. But I feel like if you fall off the bottom, there's really bad things down there, like different bad things.
Then
But
staying
then
up.
if you stay up here, you have to deal with the ghasts and whatnot. Ah, man, I'm having like trouble remembering that stuff.
Because that would have been nice to know, to be honest.
Okay,
It
so
looks
we've got.
like we could go along the sides.
I think, yeah, these are all fish blocks.
Oh, so with the gas, that's what sucks. Okay.
Yeah,
All
I
right.
saw all that cobble. I was like, that's probably not too great. Could
But
we
there's
just go
tons
along the side? That seems too easy. I feel like down below might have babies.
Possibly, but I
If I
feel
remember
like there might be
correctly.
other types of babies up here.
Let's find out. This is. Oh, yep, we got babies up here. He spawned
Yep.
in the wall.
I just saw him right
Ah.
there.
Oh, there's one over here. But if we're.
Spawner
He's.
right
Oh, hold on.
here. There's a s
He hit me and I didn't poison. It seems like the stupid server does this to me all the time. Oh, not game mode. Difficulty one? Nope. Two. Dose? Normal?
Yeah,
Sound
that
good?
actually does happen, doesn't it?
It seems like it resets, yeah.
Okay, you
We'll
be the
see.
torch, I'll be the pick, and if I see any guys.
All right. Quick remove. Oh, there goes our nice, easy walkway. I guess we'll just block up on top of these guys.
And we're oh.
Spawning in the wall here. We're
Oh,
what?
right there, I see the spawner.
You were gonna say something?
We're away from the ghasts, which is nice. I see the
True.
book.
Yeah, if you want to keep an eye on our placement with gas spawners.
Yep, will do.
Down there is a spawner. Oh, I don't have any blocks for this.
Oh, let
I have
me.
like 27 more cobble. Oh yeah, snow. Interesting.
Anyway,
That'll be great for all the ghasts in the area.
I will try to take spiders out with my bow.
Okay. Oh, right around the corner. Oh no.
Bye-bye, snow.
Fishpocalypse. Where you is? There you is. Okay. One hit kill. I like that. Okay, so
Where
where
is the
is he coming from?
spawner?
Oh, right over there. I don't know if we can get to that in time.
I can
I'm gonna
keep
wait for it
arrows
to
on.
spawn. Okay, yeah,
Okay.
are you trained on him right now?
Yep. But there's
Oh, but
two.
I'm gonna
There's
be.
one to the left and one to the right.
Oh crap, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna get in front of you. Don't shoot me. Oh, I don't want to use snow. I don't want to use snow. Okay, I'm gonna try to get over to the side so we're not setting that second one off. Wow, I heard that. Nicely done. Okay, we're still not out of range of that second one. Can you get a little further away from him?
Yep.
There's a
Okay, we're out of
torch
range.
placed over
Oh.
there.
Oh, God.
Nope. Nope. Sharpness sword, save me. Okay. No
Save me from
apocalypse.
the
Okay. Ooh, water might be nice. Why is there a torch over there? That's sketching me out. Nope. Proxy.
I missed! I didn't get it!
You are fired. Literally, you're on fire right now.
Yep.
You're burning.
I'm burning. And oh my God, my armor is like
I know,
toast.
mine was not doing well off that last area, but I just didn't have anything to do about it.
Like, I would totally not hate you if you remembered where we had to go and we cheesed it.
I definitely do not. I would not mind cheesing it either. But I do not remember. Okay, so there's another. Oh, gosh! Oh, no. Oh, the knocking of me is not good. That was close.
I don't like this!
I wanna go home! Okay, I'm gonna pillar up there. I'm gonna take that spawner out. Everything's gonna be great. That's not my pick.
It's going to be.
So I've been playing so much Terraria, and I have my hotbar set up differently there, so I'm like messing myself up right now.
What shot me?
I'm hitting 3 for my pick, and then it's not correct anymore.
Babby's just spawned!
Okay, well, I'm up here where it's safe, so good luck. I think I want to have golden apple on my bar. I'll hold off for now.
Dude, I see the wool.
What?
Yeah!
What? Where?
Look down over that ledge.
Hold on, okay, you're up there. What ledge am I looking over?
Just come up here.
Okay, gladly. There's a skelly somewhere, FYI. Okay. Where am I looking?
Look down there. Like, come onto my block and look down. But do you see all those charge creeper spawners?
You know what? I don't even care. Let's dig down a little bit to get closer to that and then take it on.
We have to take out these gas spawners.
Oh, there's skelly spawners across from us. I'm gonna see if I can weasel my way over there.
And there's a baby, or I got a skeleton spawner just then.
Okay.
Ooh, baby spawning below us.
No fang. Okay, it was right around here somewhere. I lost track of where it was. It was like in one of these corners, I thought.
Oh, right here, I got it.
Okay, nice. And we got big screaming baby down there, a couple of them. Did I? Oh, I thought I got a double kill somehow. That was amazing. Okay, so we just need to dig down.
Gonna be.
Or do we pearl?
Did you see those? I don't have any pearls left.
I got some pearls.
There's a spawn.
You know you want to.
Here.
You know you want to.
I probably wouldn't be honest.
I really don't recommend that. Ooh, ow, my god.
Oh, they have punch. He just spawned with.
Okay, so he's coming from over here. Let's not have any of that. I hate using snow. It's just such a sketchy block.
Yep.
Is this area super easy or what? Or did we just get lucky?
I think we got lucky, to be honest.
Gas are just getting stuck in the webs.
Yep. It's like
this
turrets.
This is the best thing. How many arrows do I have? I'm not great on arrows.
Maybe that one torch was to be like, yo.
Yeah, come this way. I wonder, like, usually he doesn't give very obvious hints like that, but I'm not going to complain. All right, so I'm going to try to staircase down, see where it gets me.
I have lava. I could throw some lava.
I have lava, too. That is a thing. Okay, so this gets us pretty close.
I'm going to throw some lava down so that some of those creeper spawners don't start going off.
I feel like I might even just be able to dig into the box.
It looks like there's something on either side, like maybe stone brick or even. Oh no! I'm down here.
Proxy, no pearls. Oh, you don't have pearls. Oh. Let me see if I can get up and give you some support.
They're not charged creepers. Just come down here. Just drop down.
Okay. I'm coming down. Let me eat. Are you in the box?
Nope.
Okay, I'm coming down. I'll make a way for you to get
spawners.
Back up.
Just taking out spawners.
Proxy, you're a beast.
This is blame it on the skeleton.
This is no time for music. We have a wall to get. Oh, this ain't so bad. No, okay, we gotta be careful.
All right,
that we don't
die. This is my end.
No,
this
Proxy,
is my
no.
End.
Proxy, no. Block. Proxy.
I'm in hell. I'm in hell!
Yo, I can't. Help. Get in there. Hide. Go in the box. Go to your happy place.
Ow.
I'm in a bad way now. Okay, you're still alive, I take it.
Don't come near me. Don't come near me.
Oh, I'm in a bad way. Okay, Silverfish, you need to die. The ghast is not being a nice person right now.
So I almost got the wool blown up.
Oh, Proxy.
But the
don't you do that. None of that now. Oh, okay, yes. So you're down in there, huh?
Yep.
Are you able to just dig your way out?
Nope. It's silverfish surrounding this thing. But well, if you there do are it, enderpearls.
You know, one by one. Yeah, enderpearls.
Like, there's enderpearls in this chest right here.
So oh, okay.
There's a crap ton of chests down here, dude.
Nice. Okay, so read off what we got.
It's, you know, those randomized ones?
Oh, we haven't seen those in a while.
Nope.
Uh-oh.
Don't do it.
I'm up quite further above you, so.
But I'm grabbing all the good stuff.
Okay. I'll try to take care of these big white babies.
Like stone bricks, any type of blocks we can get.
Yeah. Anything that's worth grabbing.
Yeah, potions, like the, what are they called? Experience bottles.
Oh, yeah.
End of pearls, flak vest, or, ghast here.
I think we got a few ghast tears at this point.
I only have one.
Oh, I only have two. What the crap? All right, so I'm trying to give you some ghast support. I've got 21 arrows left. So, do you think you'll be able to make it out?
How far did you go?
I went kind of back up to where we started from, like up higher.
Oh, God, there's so many dudes around here.
Because I wanted to, like, get them off of you and not...
Is the... Are there a ton of guys around the top of the
creepers aren't right at the top for the most part. There's a couple, but not a ton.
As one comes down into the chest,
there's a couple.
But dude, like you should see how many silverfish are around me right
geez.
Now.
Jeez, the main group of creepers have moved away a little bit.
Cause they're all in here.
I can try to pick off a couple creeps for you. Although I guess you're just gonna spawn more of them.
I don't think I can enderpearl out of here with my position right now.
All
right,
we'll get you out a different way then.
Don't blow up.
I wonder.
All right, I've enderpearled.
Okay. Where are you?
All right. Oh, I'm up. Not where I want to be, but I'm up.
Are you in a web?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, okay, I see your name. Are you going to land on a decent spot? I can drop more pearls to you.
Fall on my butt.
Okay, that guy needs to die. Do you need Cthulhu support?
I was able to get out. Dude, as I was dropping through the snow, I placed blocks so that I
nice.
Could stand up them. All right,
Proxy's oh, there you alive. Are. You are a hero. All right, let's get you out of here.
I think I like BTS.
That was amazing, Proxy. I mean, it was kind of an accident, but amazing nonetheless. Okay, now you need to go get the book for us. I've got ender pearls. No, I'm kidding. I don't want you to die. I might try pearling. Might.
Do it up.
Question mark?
I just risked my life.
Oh, it's okay, so it's encased in
webbies.
That's gonna be a tough pearl. I guess if I go off to side.
How many pearls do you have?
I have three. I'm gonna do it. Okay, stand back.
Yep, I'll do gas.
You just went right in front of me. Okay.
I can do gas watch.
Okay, I'm over here. I need shears on my bar. I'm wasting so much time. Is it just right in here? I can see the light.
Okay, you've got some babbies that I'll try to take care of.
Okay. Oh, yep, here we are. Let's break these up. And then, of course I have to punch through the freaking wood. And
wow,
book.
We just
Book's
made this
appeared.
Area our, like...
Biatch?
Yeah, our batch.
Okay, now how can I pearl back to you safely?
Pearl back right to my face.
Yep.
Oh, gosh. I just gotta return to Santa, dude.
Nice.
Okay, let's
where are
skedaddle
we? Oh, there we
out
go.
Of here. I don't like it
run,
anymore. I want it.
Run. Oh, suck it, Vex. We just
Yeah,
owned this
dude.
area. Suck it.
I was so nervous for this area, but we literally just like, what's this been like 15
It
minutes?
ain't, yeah, exactly 15 minutes. It ain't
That's
no
scary.
thing. You're a little scary proxy.
Yeah, that's
Kind of
weird.
creeping me out a little bit. Oh,
Okay,
suck on that.
and that's what we're gonna do because we don't ever have to come here anymore. Suck it.
Oh, that was amazing.
Yep.
Wow.
And let me show you the stuff we got, the goodies,
Oh,
so you guys
yeah.
can
I want to see
see.
goodies. I want to see goodies.
Did I take the wool? Oh, yeah, I did.
You
Okay.
freaking better have taken the
Well,
wool.
I was like, did I not? Okay, I'll put it in this chest.
Okay, I'm gonna grab the other wools and the other chapter so we can make a run back to base.
Yeah, that's actually a really good
Because
idea.
we have plenty of time left on this episode.
Okay, so
All right, show me
below
the
the nether
goodies.
rack is where the good
Oh,
stuff
oh.
is.
Oh, yes. Flint and steel. Bow. Ooh, nice bow.
Yep, I think I'm actually gonna take that, to be
Fire resist.
honest.
Yeah, go for it. I've got power 4. I'm breaking 3, so you're welcome to
God,
it.
okay.
Fire
And iron
resist.
piggies.
Irons.
And that's it.
Light gray wool.
Like gray wool.
You might want to grab that one.
Yep, I'm
Nice,
taking that
nice.
bad boy.
Okay. Oh, so I have tools and two books on me, so I'm gonna give you a cyan wool to go with your light gray.
Okay.
Yeah, let's go bring our victory home, shall we?
Yeah, I am totally
I'm
down for that.
feeling good. Let me grab
I
up a couple of these good things.
my life like flashed before my eyes to the point where like I don't even remember what had just happened.
You just kind of like went into reflex mode and like fight or flight.
I seriously, the amount, you're gonna have to watch this episode, or at least I'll have to send you. The
Duh.
amount of silverfish that just touched my butt is unbelievable.
They were passing you around, huh?
They passed me around like a beer at a college party. Like, yeah,
Wow.
it was pretty. Oh my God, we're actually so close.
We still have to go through the Helix Caverns, though.
Well, I
Let's cut this
suppose.
part. This is gonna be kind of boring.
Yep.
I
All
hear
right.
I hear that trap that set off before.
Yep.
All
That's
right, so
the
we'll see you
ogre.
guys back at the Monumento.
Ooh, be cool.
We back.
We back.
So apparently we had a wool tucked away in here that we never placed. Would you like
Yeah.
to place that?
Oh,
I'll go ahead
sure.
and pop some books in here. We
Okay,
got
let's.
13 and oh, nice. So we've got 11 through 14. We haven't missed anything there.
So we just have to go back and get. I know when
No, we
there's some
missed a
in
few.
intersection one that we missed.
Gosh, we have between 2 and 8 that are missing.
I kind of want to, like, until we lose a book, I kind of want to do this, though. Like, I
You
want to
know,
get
in
them.
these later areas, we've been doing a good enough job of it, so I don't mind going back to the easy stuff and finding them.
Yep, we'll have,
It'd be
like,
kind of
be
nice.
OP at that point
Oh,
then.
heck yeah.
Ready? Ba
Yes.
ba ba ba.
Woohoo!
Okay, next one is me. That voice cracked. And cyan, and then the purple. Wow, we're actually like.
We just did like half the map right there.
Yeah.
Okay, maybe a third. Hey, why have we not done iron and gold blocks yet? Because I know we have iron, and there's a lot of gold in Helix Caverns. I feel like we've gotten some of
I
that.
think there's gold here, to be honest.
Yeah. Okay, gosh, where is stuff? It's been so long.
Ours is down here. Oh yeah,
Blocks.
okay.
Oh,
Iron
frick yeah. I'll grab the gold
and
then.
okay, you do the gold. And we can fix up our armor while we're here and make you some better
Oh.
stuff.
I actually have pretty decent stuff. It just needs to be fixed at this point.
Oh, okay. Fine then.
Oh man,
Screw.
we are gonna do so many freaking blocks in this episode.
Yeah. I
Now,
can't
there's a
believe it.
redstone block too, which I was not expecting.
Oh.
Redstone ore.
Oh, so we have to get silk
Ore.
touch.
Or we have to find it
Or that.
as an ore. Huh.
This one? Wow.
Cha-ching! Look at
Did
that. We
this
got
is.
5 wools and then 2 ore blocks. Hot dang.
Wow. So
But
are we
wait, wait,
gonna.
wait. That's 6 things and we only have. Do we have 2 intersections to go?
There must be, because
Or
we.
like bonus areas or something?
Maybe bonus areas.
Huh.
I don't know, because this is at this point now, like since that last area, the nest, I don't know anything past here.
Ooh, okay. So we'll
Yeah.
both be going in blind. Actually, I'll probably recognize stuff here and there because I've watched LPs before, but
Yep, this is
nice.
good. But shall we
Well,
take a break and you know?
Yes, let's do that.
All right, thank you so much for watching, guys.
Hope you guys liked it.
Bye.
Sorry, I cut over you. Bye.
You did, jerk. Hope you guys enjoyed it. See you in the next episode. Bye.
Bye.